So ladies and gentlemen, now we'll have a short skit before you by Diet Club members, and inshallah they will be performing a skit and they'll be showing you how the media demonize Islam and Muslims. So ladies and gentlemen, stay hooked and enjoy the play.
Yeah. Hello Peter, how are you today? Yeah. When is the meeting then? 4 hours from now. Okay. I'll be there in 2 hours. Yeah. Yeah. That's all right. Okay. Yeah, we are in the meeting. We are in the process of getting a big business out of it. So?
Hey you! Yeah. Give me the money! Give me the money!
No, don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Give me the money! Hurry up!
Police!
Help me!
Leave me!
What happened? Sir, he's a robber. He was trying to kill this innocent person. Well done.
Come up, brother. Come up.
Are you alright, brother?
Yeah, I think so.
No problem, brother. Everything will be fine.
Yeah,
don't worry.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
I'm reporting from New York City and police have arrested a robber who was trying to kill an innocent American passerby, John, who is looking terrified right now, and a brave New Yorker has saved the life of John.
Excuse me. I'm not a New Yorker.
Okay, let's take it one more time. Ready? I'm reporting from New York City and police have arrested a robber who was trying to rob an innocent American passerby, John, who looks very much terrified right now, and a brave American has saved the life of John.
Sorry, once again, I'm not an American.
Then who are you?
I'm Abdullah bin Muhammad from Saudi Arabia.
What?
He's innocent. He saved my life.
I am reporting from New York City and police have arrested a terrorist, Abdullah bin Muhammad, a Saudi national who was trained by Al-Qaeda to carry out series of severe terrorist attacks on American soil. And he was provoked to kill. And he was cut it. Let's take it one more time. Ready? I am reporting from New York City and police have arrested a terrorist, Abdullah bin Muhammad, a Saudi national who was trained by Al-Qaeda to carry out series of severe terrorist attacks on American soil. Police also traced his phone calls and his emails and found that he was in constant contact with Osama bin Laden and he was provoked to carry out jihad on America. He was arrested when he attempted to kill an innocent American. Brother, could you tell us what exactly happened?
Oh yeah, actually, you know, I was going to the market, all of a sudden this guy came and you know, he was put a gun to my head and was trying to pull the trigger by showing some Arabic letters. You know, like Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, something like that. And I thought of calling 911. Meanwhile, police has arrived over here and rescued my life. And I'm really thankful to New York City Police Department for saving my life.
Owing to the threats and constant terrorist attacks, police have increased the security nationwide and more air forces are being sent to Afghanistan to hunt down Osama bin Laden and his allies. With cameraman Patrick, it's Michael Brown, TNN, New York.
Thank you.